I stay here in the cold, wet ground. Very I'm in a strange place. Astro is laying down, and I'm leaning against him. He's laying down for the last time, waiting to dig a hole in the ground. In this wind, and this cold and shivering, an emotional moment. So we're just gonna do a little meditation for Astro. Probably wordlessly, probably not tearlessly. We'll see if I can put the phone over here on the fence.